Local residents placed candlelights and flowers at the site where the late Cotija mayor Yolanda Sanchez was murdered. The politician was shot 19 times by gunmen in an ambush outside a gym in the western Mexican town on June 3rd. Sanchez's bodyguard was also shot during the attack. They died from their wounds at a hospital. Prosecutors said no arrests had been made, but they suspect the assailants belonged to the same group that kidnapped Sanchez last year.
Se suscitaron una serie de amenazas al personal del municipio, la exigencia de que el ejército y la Guardia Nacional no hiciera acto de presencia en las labores de seguridad y la exigencia para la propia alcaldesa de que ella impidiera o evitara que fueran las fuerzas federales quienes realizaran estas tareas, lo cual evidentemente no es posible ni estaba al alcance de la munícipe, considerando la obligación de las autoridades de todos los órdenes en materia de seguridad y de procuración de justicia de hacer acto de presencia donde es necesario. Y en el caso de Cotija y los municipios, sus alrededores, pues tiene que ver con un entorno donde hay una disputa entre bandas delincuenciales por el control territorial.
In September last year, Sanchez was kidnapped by a group called Jalisco New Generation Cartel while she was visiting the neighboring state of Jalisco. She was released after 3 days and claimed that the kidnappers had made demands and inflicted psychological terror on her before her release. Mexico's June 2nd general election was the bloodiest in the country's history, with the assassination of 39 candidates before the polls.